our best. It's useless to play lullabies for those who cannot sleep.
I gave up everything for him!
Without memory, there would be no music.
Stuck. the doctrine that the world is made up of objects whose existence is independent of human consciousness is in conflict with quantum mechanics. You need to find the crystals.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry. I wrote you something. I know it doesn't make up for things, but I always used to write you poems, so I don't know. I wrote you this. I have been silent far too long. A man who's right yet always wrong. Who only ever wanted more for the woman he made his wife. If she forgave, he'd never cease to fill her heart all up with peace. And throw wide open all the doors. For now and the rest of his life. Please, Kat. I promise I'll do better. I'll do better.
Without a farmhouse near, between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. Ben, our instincts were correct. They brought us along a parallel path. The temperature was not the condition itself, it was the conditional result. It's the crystals. Sound can be processed through a prism. The wavelength could be increased or decreased to match those of the subject. If we could translate our perceptions of the world into frequencies and synchronize those frequencies between individuals, Ben. Ben. This is the answer, Ben. This is the answer that we've been looking for. The woods are lovely, dark, and deep. But I have promises to keep. Miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep. Miles to go before I sleep. Miles to go before I sleep.
Take a photo. One final snapshot before we leave. Physics equals behavior equals music equals math.
I need more time.
a special place just for us. Just need a little more time.
Boston goes into Game 2 of the Eastern Conference Semifinals with a one-game lead over Philly. Go Bruins! Japan has passed a $49 billion rebirth.
Keep her from slavery. Good night, my little son.
Good night, Mama.
Sleep sweetly.
WSBT-FM, Greater Boston's home of the hits. Russia and China have blocked a UN Security Council proposal that would have condemned the violence.
Have you seen my wife? They're going to be here any minute. I've got to fix it.
That's good. Here's another.
Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to give the poor dog a bone. But when she came there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor dog had none. She went to the baker's to buy him some bread. But when she came back, the dog was dead.
Wait. The best for last. Always the best for last.
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Guide me safely through the night. Wake me with the morning light. Amen.
Amen.
Sound can be processed. I have found through a prism key. This is the answer that we've been.
It was right there in front of us the entire time. All it took was the willingness to see it and to use it.
And miles to go before I sleep.
You have one new message.
Thank you. again, my friends. As you can see, my project is a great success. No one saw it. Not you, not the school board, not the press, no one. I saw it. Me alone. And now you've all been left behind. Great spirits have always encountered violent opposition from mediocre minds. I've left all my research in a folder on this drive. Perhaps now you'll take it all more seriously. It doesn't matter to me, though. My family and I, we are eternal. We found our paradise. We made our paradise. Just the three of us, together forever. This is Raymond Hayes, Harmony Research Lab, signing off.